35,000 rounds played every year. Golf Week's 28th best campus course. Home to over 70 fundraising events annually. The University of Maryland Golf Course has been a fixture of the College Park landscape since 1959, providing a convenient place for student golfers like sophomore Matt Present to hit the links.
I try to play about once a week when the weather's nice during the school year, just to be able to walk across the street and play pretty much whenever I want. You know, is a huge asset to me.
This asset may be gone in a few years. Local developing firm Greenberg Gibbons has presented University President Wallace Lowe with a preliminary plan to repurpose the golf course. The project, which is estimated to cost over $100 million, would create a direct connection between Interstate 95 and campus, as well as an academic village. Supporters of the project say that it would relieve congested traffic on Route 1 and create a large amount of income for the university. Dr. Lowe has also expressed a desire to bring new and improved developments to the area around campus. However, several vocal groups have stepped forward to defend the course. Barry DeRoche is a member of the Maryland Golf Course Coalition, which is dedicated to preserving the course.
The only goal I really see of the proposed project that I'm certain of is it's making a lot of money for the developer.
Opponents of the development say that the university would be rushing into the project and losing valuable land that could be needed for future expansions to the campus.
You know, I love the course. I love the University of Maryland more. So the most important thing to me is, how does this fit with our future plans? Are we really being forward-looking and looking what students are going to need and the state's going to need 20, 30, 40, 50 years from now?
Local golfers would also be losing a convenient and affordable recreational outlet.
Tearing down a great facility like this to make a two-minute shortcut in people's travels doesn't make much sense to me.
President Wallace Lowe has ensured concerned members of the university that any official proposal to repurpose the golf course would immediately be made public. Until then, life on the course keeps putting along.